we need to use APA style to cite all the references that we have used.
I know.
APA stands for American Psychological Association, and it is one of the citation style most commonly used in social sciences subjects.
I know.
That means we need to do in-text citation and a reference list.
I know.
Then, do you know how to apply it into our work?
I don't know.